But would you like to come over and sit right over here?
Why?
I'd like to introduce you to a very charming young lady. A very sweet little innocent kid.
Yeah?
And her name is Ginger Peachy.
Ginger Peachy?
Yes.
Oh, I'd like to meet her. I haven't met any Ginger Peachy girls lately.
I'll call her.
Oh, that'll be fine.
Ginger! Oh, Ginger!
What you were thinking. I was out with him last night. He feels no pain.
Hi, Alessis. How about a date? I just got paid today. I'll pick you up about 8. If that's too early, let's make it 9.
Been here so long, his head's frozen. And what can I do for you?
Hey, what's with those ashes? What does that fit?
Don't fuss. When I'm through with you, there'll be nothing left but ashes. Is this a customer, or did Elvis lose his hound dog?
$1,000 in gold nuggets. Let's kill him and keep the gold.
Stupid, you're making noises like a walrus. And you've got a face for it. Where this came from, there's more. First we'll torture him until we find out where the mine is. Then we'll shoot him, stab him, throw him out in the snow for the wolves.
Magnificent woman, reminds me of my wife.
Fix him a drink. There, Tiger.
I should never have trapped this during the mating season.
If I sit down?
No, pull up a chair.
How about your lap?
It's sitting down.
Silly. Tell me something about you, your hopes, your dreams, and where you found those cute little yellow rocks.
Oh, there was acres of them. I hit a vein 20 feet wide and 100 miles long. Looked like the Alcan Highway with egg on it.
Please draw me a map so I can find some of those cute little yellow rocks.
No, no, I couldn't do that. You tell everybody, and the first thing you know, there'd be a rock shortage.
Please draw me a map.
No, I can't draw you any map. No. Get me pen, paper, and a new pair of lips.
Here we are. Try my Alaskan paper made. It's guaranteed to write under blubber.
Oh. Where's the paper?
Never mind the paper. Draw it right here.
There?
Yeah. No, right, just draw it right there, the map.
The map?
Yeah.
But you'd have a tough time folding it.
Quit stalling, Grandma Moses.
Here we are. This is Anchorage.
Mm-hmm.
And this is Fort Richardson. See?
That's Fort Richardson? I'd love to run barefoot through the PX.
We start out here. See, this right up here, that's Nome. Then we worked our way across here to Fairbanks, right there, see? Now,
what's this?
That there?
Oh, that's either Mount McKinley or a goose pimple. I didn't...
Please, no loitering on the trail.
Okay.
Then, you see, then we started here and we worked our way across and across the farms of the Matanuska.
Please, no earthquakes, please.
Across the farms of the Matanuska Valley, right there.
I don't know what they planted, but it sure came up nice, didn't it?
Then we went across the mountains and right through there, the mountains were...
What are you waiting for?
Oh, I don't know which way to go. Everything looks so good.
Then I went 20 miles east, and that's where I struck gold. There.
Congratulations, you just hit another vein.
Now we know where the gold is. Remember, keep your lip buttoned and don't tell anybody where it is.
Oh, are you tight-lipped?
Very important. You haven't told anyone where the mine is, have you?
Well, baby, I wouldn't. You know, I only told you because you're so beautiful. After all, I didn't have much time to tell anybody. I came right here from the gold mine.
Well, what do you have, girls?